Good afternoon and welcome. We begin the third show of the day. We're on day five of Lakme Fashion Week Summer Resort 2019. And it has been a beautiful collection. We have on this dais five fabulous looking women and a very fabulous looking man as well. We're here to discuss your journey to Lakme Fashion Week, what it's been like for each of you designers coming here with your beautiful collections. We'd love to hear from you your thoughts behind creating them, conceptualizing them, and seeing them walk the runway at Lakme Fashion Week. And from you gorgeous women who make these clothes look even better, if you can tell us about what it felt like in these clothes and your journey to this. Let's start with Puneet, yeah?
Hi everyone.
Thank you.
So,
you know, it's men first, not the ladies. Since we're in the majority.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, so
I'd love to hear a little bit more about your collection. It's inspired by Maya.
Yeah, so it's my third season with Lakme. So the journey is amazing so far. It's really beautiful. It's a platform we come and enjoy showcasing. So this time it's Maya. So it's the collection is inspired by the movie Maya Memsa. The character Maya. So the fashion, the character inspired me to create this whole collection. And as my previous collection, this collection is again a block printed collection, and I've used the eco-friendly techniques and the block printings, natural dyings, and I've tried to done in a modern contemporary way, I mean, all my collections are like that. So yeah, I've tried to.
They do look beautiful. There's something very nostalgic about them, but also something a little bit new and cutting edge.
Yeah, so that's Puneet Balana.
There you go. And if you can tell us what it felt like wearing and walking.
Good afternoon, everyone. I think it's always a pleasure to walk at Lakme Fashion Week. It's like coming home. And it's a great platform because not only do we have established designers, but we have young, new talent. You know, getting an opportunity to showcase their work, their talents, and for us to walk for them. So it always feels wonderful. And I think Puneet is extremely talented. Not that you guys are not, all of you all are. But I think what's different is that he uses eco-friendly fabrics, like he said, eco-friendly dyes, block prints, and you know, makes stuff very interesting. Like his entire collection is, even though it's eco-friendly, it's extremely glamorous. And I think his clothes are very wearable and modern but timeless at the same time. So it's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you.
That's what we're aiming for, right? Modern yet timeless, I think. So it's a perfect collection for us. If we can hear from you, Yuvika, on your collection, The Secret Garden, and your inspiration behind it.
So The Secret Garden was actually inspired by this drive from Milan to Lake Como, where I actually saw two very different kinds of art. One was graffiti, which was very man-made art, which was its own form of expression, and it was beautiful in its own way. And then these beautiful gardens and these dramatic scenic settings with just these like really colorful flowers and vines everywhere. And I just loved how these two forms of art merged together really well. And I was so inspired by it. I was thinking about how to put it down on paper. And I couldn't figure out how to exactly express all these feelings and emotions. And I'm like, why don't I put it down in my collection? So that's how it was inspired, because I think the mix of both just sort of gives you this innate sense of self. It's like this feeling of oneness, and that's how it came about.
And Sindhu, if you can tell us about the outfit you're wearing, because it's beautiful and white in the front and it's got this bright splash of color at the back. So if you can tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, a very good afternoon to everybody. And this is my first time in the Lakme Fashion Week, and I was really excited and it was fun for me. But yeah, in the starting, I was a bit nervous, but I think it was really fun, and I think I really enjoyed it. Especially talking about Yuvika, I think the shoes, I would talk, the Misfit Panda. So it's more of connecting to my sport, where the comfort is very important. And I think I was very comfortable in her shoes. And thank you so much for that. And I think I really loved it overall. And it's as she said, it is a Secret Garden collection where it is very unique and funky. And yeah, I think you've all seen me, and I really enjoyed amongst the stars here who walked a lot of times. And hopefully, I will see again.
You didn't look like it was your first time. You look so comfortable. So I think it's kudos to your designer for
giving
you
comfort. Yeah. Thank you so much, Yuvika.
And Neha, if we can hear from you on your collection and your inspiration behind it, because we do know it's inspired by art and S. H. Raza's work. So if you can tell us,
So my collection, Kora, it's inspired by the Indian artist Raza. So every season I try to recreate age-old crafts from the Indian tradition, because I feel like India's really rich in its tradition, and I feel like we as designers, young designers, need to encourage that. So my inspiration every season comes from recreating a kind of craft in India. And I've done the similar thing to my collection this season. I've used a lot of ivories, a lot of blues. I've embellished them with a lot of Zardozi work, which is very rich in our heritage. And also I've used this time of introduced block printing, which is also an age-old technique, which has been carried forward from generations. What I've made for Soha is very special, because I've kept her in mind, and you know, the kind of timeless vibe that she has. So I've created a beautiful ivory outfit, and I hope everybody's liked it.
I'm sure they will, because she's carrying it off so elegantly, and those earrings especially are adding a very different sort of touch to them. So if you can tell us a little bit about what it feels like.
It's you know, it goes without saying, we say many times that we want to look good and we want to be comfortable. And if you can manage to do both, then that's wonderful. So what I love about what I'm wearing is that it's easy to walk the ramp in. And for me, walking the ramp is not at all like coming home or wearing big heels. I get very stressed about it. And of course, I was doing really well until I waved to Manishka and then I tripped. So never waved to anyone on the ramp. But to wear something that I think is striking by just achieving the right silhouette, by using the right fabrics and the right work that she's done in terms of traditional Zardozi work in a modern silhouette. Palazzo pants that are so comfortable, you know, they're flowy, it's feminine, it's a beautiful ivory color. So I like that it's understated, and yet, and it's comfortable, and it makes a statement. So I think her collection does justice to that. And of course, the inspiration being Raza, someone I'm also a huge fan of, was why I wanted to be here today.
And designers, I'd like to hear one last thought from you on, if everyone were to walk away from this room and think of one thing that reminds them of Puneet Balana or Yuvika or Neha, what's the one thing you'd like us to take back from your collections this time?
The classic block printed silhouettes, which I've done it in I've transformed them in a luxury breadth form. So that's the beauty of this collection.
Yuvika.
I think with this collection, I would definitely say urban streetwear, but still very feminine and comfortable.
That's exactly what I'm aiming for, but not succeeding a lot of the time. Neha, if you can tell me.
Comfort wear for all the Indian brides and all the people looking for, you know, wedding shopping. So comfort is a big factor for me when I'm designing my clothes. And something which is modern, which has a lot of embroideries, modern embroideries, is something I want everyone to take back. My embroideries and my texturing.
Excellent. I think comfort and brides don't necessarily walk in the same sentence all the time, so it's very nice to hear that. So thank you. We're going to open the floor for questions, if anyone has any, to the designers on their clothes or to any one of these wonderful ladies and who walked for them.
If you can tell us more on what Karishma is wearing.
So it's a Indian anarkali, and it has the block printing, and the yoke is the body is embroidered, it's embellished. We have done the marodi work and all that, and we have done two dupattas with it, and yeah.
What is fashion according to you?
Well, according to me, fashion is being comfortable and being yourself. And I normally dress for myself, so yeah.
Sindhu for you and Soha for you as well.
Well, I think it's the same for everybody when it comes to comfort and dressing, because you need to be comfortable. And I think it's not that, okay, somebody is liking it and you wear it, but you need to be feel comfortable and you just have to enjoy it.
It's pretty much the same. I would say that fashion is probably more about experimenting. A lot of fashion you see as a form of art. Some of it you can take home and some of it is just to see as a spectacle and enjoy. I think style is more about wearing your personality on your sleeve, and that's when you can really explore facets of who you are and wear clothes according to that.
I think you summed it up beautifully, because each one of you is literally wearing your personality. There's something extremely unique about each of the outfits that all of you have on, and it's bringing out something special in each of you. So props to all the designers. And before we leave, if we can have all of you stand up and take a picture together, because we'd love that.